I'm going to transfer my purchases from my DSi XL to my 3DS XL. Hitting power on both. I went to the eShop to download this 3DS transfer tool. I think there's just an option in the settings on this 3DS to do that. So I'm going to go to settings. I'm going to go to other settings. I don't know which one it's under, so I'm going other settings. Okay, system transfer. So system transfer. I will click this one first. I'll click this one too. Plug the AC adapter in. Okay, AC adapter is plugged in. Connecting to the internet to confirm the transfer can be performed. Next. I want to transfer to 3DS. Over here, I want to transfer from a Nintendo DSi. So, going to say, I don't know which one to start first. I'll click that. Software and data can be moved from a Nintendo DSi system you own using system transfer. Please note that this will override photo and sound data on the target system. I don't have anything on here. I just started it up. I really hope it doesn't erase the stuff that came on this system, but surely that wouldn't happen. If you want to preserve your photos, save them to an SD card. Okay, so Mario Kart that came with this thing is on the SD card. That should be safe. You can transfer Wi-Fi configuration data. I don't care. Connect to the internet to transfer. Please note, blah blah blah, any blah blah blah, none of this crap matters. You'll need to download the 3DS transfer tool. There it is. Launch the software once it is downloaded to begin the transfer. So I'm gonna do it from here. This is probably gonna say the same thing. I'm just gonna hit next. And I'm gonna hit next. I wonder what some important information is. I'm gonna not worry about that. And say send from this system. Like, I know that whatever I transfer to this 3DS is not going to be available on this anymore, so that's probably what the important information concerns. Maybe some other stuff, but that's probably the main thing that would be an issue. So I'm cool with that. Send from this system. Okay, on the target system, select receive. Receive from DSi. Okay, it is Narkills, so I want to click that. Transfer data from Narkills 3DS, yes. I'll see what custom transfer says. I just really just want DSiWare. The photos and crap can stay on this. It doesn't make a difference to me. Wi-Fi configuration data. I've already set up Wi-Fi on this one. I'm just going to do DSiWare. So DSiWare would be the games and stuff I've downloaded from the Nintendo eStore, whatever they're calling it now. eShop? I don't know. Please select DSiWare to transfer. Select. I have to do these individually? The DSiWare will be updated to the newest version on the target system and deleted from this system. That's fine with me. Okay, save data will be deleted when transferring DSiWare. That freaking sucks. Whatever. Transfer. Gotta do it. It's plugged in. I think it's plugged in anyway. Okay, looks like the Pikmin are going to go grab that and bring it back. Hey, maybe it wasn't plugged in. Okay, now it's plugged in. Yes, I would. DSiWare. Gonna lose all my save games and stuff on Bookworm, but it's not that much anyway. You know what? Plants vs. Zombies, I beat that. I guess that's not gonna matter anymore. I'm gonna do transfer all, because I don't want to go through this process over and over, so you see how a custom transfer works. Whatever. Full transfer. Okay, that's fine. Next. Just said it's going to take some time, so... whatever. Next. Next. Okay, DSiWare titles I can't transfer. The transfer tool. Awesome. Because that is fine. I wasn't expecting to transfer that. All my games are good. Very cool. Save data will be deleted. That really sucks, but I guess small price to pay for, you know, getting your games on this next system. Sure you want to perform a full transfer? Transfer. Swear if this deletes Mario Kart 7, I will be upset. Okay, well, whatever, let's try again. Yes, I do. I don't know if I have to start this up or what. Okay. Transfer to 3DS. Transfer from DSi. Next. Next. Send from. Receive. Okay. Transfer, yes. Now that tried a full transfer and it failed, I kind of think I need to do a custom transfer. So, custom transfer. Going to transfer DSiWare. This Brain Age Express Sudoku by Nintendo, I purchased that in the App Store, freaking Nintendo Store, whatever. Some Brain Age things came on this system when I got it, but those are not transferable. This one I purchased separately, that's why that's able to transfer. And that kind of sucks because I completed some of the puzzles. It's fine, I can do them again. Okay. See if there's anything else to transfer. Okay, can't transfer that. Photos and recordings. So transfer any photos. Any photo data stored in the target system memory will be deleted. Well, I haven't taken any pictures with that, but I don't know if it came with any. I'll just say no, just in case, because I don't know what's in there. I guess that's it. The system will now end local wireless communication and stop the transfer process. Is this okay? Yes. Return to DSi menu. Yes. And back. Pictures of button and stuff are still on here. And looks like just the stuff that came with this. If I feel safe about transferring pictures from here to here, then I'll just go through that same process and transfer pictures. But for right now, powering off. And switching to this guy. Let's see what the menu looks like now. Alright. New software has been added to the home menu. Thank you. Okay. It's BVZ, Tetris, Zelda, Brain Age, Sudoku, Cut the Rope, Flight Control, Dr. Mario, Bookworm, EA Sudoku. I'll open it up, see what it looks like. Dr. Mario is the most important thing here. Alright. So that's cool. I can play that now. Open up that. And I'll open up that. That's it. Transferred all that stuff from my DSi to my 3DS. So, great success.